There is a world beyond the borderlands. A world forged by wonder and ruled by fate. The battle between these powers has raged since the beginning. Evil and good. Villains and heroes. A vicious cycle, endlessly repeated. Wonder is the power of a cruel, unpredictable god. But fate, there's one alone who can wield fate. One alone whose story is in their own hands. The Fate Maker. That's you. Heavy, right? Fate Maker. Big responsibility. Honestly, I wouldn't even blame you if you just laid down in a puddle and gave up. But if not, if you try and prove yourself as Fate Maker, then heed the warning I give all heroes. Together you fight. Together you shall fall.
Critical hit! The
undead
fall beneath our blade!
Ah! Oh yeah! Same! It's going real good over here, blade-wise. We're coming for you, Dragon Lord!
Ha 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 ha, fools! Your party of heroes can't stop me! Already I...
Wow, you guys got here fast.
Like you said, we're the heroes. I am Valentine, gallant adventurer. The scary stabby one is Fret.
What about that one?
That's the newbie. It's their first adventure.
Oh, come on. Their figure isn't even fully painted.
Enough talk. We're here to stop you from taking the soul energy.
Fools! I've already absorbed all of the soul energy. I'm invincible!
Ow. Sorry, newbie. You missed the soul energy.
Castles will burn! Babies will cry! More than usual, my skeleton arms will wash over the land!
Looking bad! How do we win this?
We attack! Together!
Pathetic. Especially you, newbie. They don't make heroes like they used to. Time to die!
But then, just as the heroes lose hope, they hear...
A neigh?
Yeah, and also like, you know, like a sparkly rainbow, which goes like, quickle, quackaw, quackaw! It is Queen Buttstab. The most beautiful and perfectest ruler in all the land.
Hold on, what game are we playing here?
We're playing Bonkers and Badasses, baby!
And I, Tiny Tina, am the Bunker Master. So what I say goes! And I say there's a magical diamond buying a corn named Butt Stallion who saves the day!
Oh, I was kind of hoping we would save the day.
You will, Valley Girl. I just gotta set the stakes. Now, less table talk. Cue Dragon Lord!
Butt Stallion, you may be the most beautifulest, perfectest ruler in all the land, but this time, I've won!
But Butt Stallion was wielding the coolest sword in the whole world? The Sword of Souls!
Oh, would you? I just made those skeletons.
No! No! I curse you, Valentine! I curse you, Fret! And most of all, I curse you, newbie! Whatever your name is, I will return and finally rid this world of heroes!
And with that, the Dragon Lord was defeated.
For now.
Exposition complete! Who's ready to riggedy roleplay?
Yeah, might as well. We're stranded here after that mountain totally jumped out at our ship.
Yeah, he crashed it. I'm in. I love bunkers and badasses. I've already got a level 40 character.
Now, we are making all new characters. This is the newbie's first game, and I'm gonna make sure it's an adventure they'll never forget.
You ready, newbie?
Time for character sheets, baby! Rrr, you animal, you! Gods, you're good!
Ah, you animal, you!
Even the fearsome get gussied up now and again.
What?
My image is in need of refinement.
Oh, yeah. I've got the goods.
How's this? That was a rhetorical question. I know I'm amazing. Now that is a look.
I'm at a loss for words at my... I'm at a loss for words at my beauty.
Rrr, you animal, you! Gods, you're good!
Rrr, you animal, you! Gods, you're good!
up!
Okay. Valentine, you've just drawn your own face over the character sheet?
It said draw your hero, and I'm my own hero.
Okay. And Fret, it says your starter sword does murder 1,000 damage?
My bad, I left off a zero.
Okay, no plan! Fret and Valentine can't be trusted with pencils, let alone dice. So it is up to you, newbie. You are the Fate Maker. And these fools shall be thine advisors, I guess.
Fine. I advise that you better be a badass. We're here to slay evil and get gold.
I know you see me as a role model. Follow my lead and you'll be a great Fate Maker.
All right, one last thing. Bunkers and Badasses is a role-playing game, baby. That means you do not break character voice. Kapiski? Break me off a piece of that.
I've owned my skills over a lifetime of mischief. It's time I take on a real challenge.
Tasty! Now, prepare to enter a world of fantasy!
I don't see anything.
You gotta imagine it, Knucklehead.
Just close your eyes and wonder. You have arrived in the Snoring Valley, an unassuming and peaceful corner of the Queen that harbors a dark secret. Dun, dun, dun. You journeyed far to be here, heeding the call of the Queen herself.
The Queen herself? What could she want of us?
She fears the Dragon Lord will soon reawaken. You must find his tomb and prevent his resurrection.
What I'm hearing is we get to whoop his ass.
Here's a little cheat sheet to track your health and map and stuff up.
Thank you.
me. You recognize one of the Queen's waystones. It seems to call to you. The Queen's magic enters you through the stone, granting you the power of... Aura! You now have magical sight and hearing, buddy.
Queen Buttstallion! She's guiding us on our quest!
Sure enough, baby. A trail of spectral hoofprints leads off into the woods. A fallen tree bars your path. What you gonna do about it, huh?
I cast Identify Tree.
It's a species called Jumbus tutorialis. And weirdly, it only grows in this one valley. Beckons you forward. Some hot lumberjane has left her axe in a stump.
Still sharp.
All the things I could chop with this.
I love a good axe. Great for cleaving, hacking, even a good old-fashioned chop-chop.
A cave mouse sits covered over nearby. If only you could get in. So the magical hoofprints continue through the cave. The rocky ceiling dips low to the ground.
A true fate maker knows when to stand tall and when to crouch.
Yeah, work them sweet glutes. And if you get a running start and crouch, you'll slide around like a cool action hero. It will mean going through a pack of nasty, pinchy crabs.
Yeah! Combat! Kill them all!
Ah! Pinchy! They're so pinchy!
Everything falls apart, even shrines. That's right! The Queen has ruled the Wonderland since I was but a humble player, like you, Bing Bongs. She has foreseen your arrival and left a powerful weapon for you. The weapon of a Fate Maker.
It's a gun!
This thing reminds me of Grammy. Old and weathered, but still capable of shooting skulls off necks from 20 paces.
Wait, there's guns in fantasy?
You're in Tina's fantasy, baby!
Suddenly, the shrine floor rises beneath you. From here, you can spy a quaint little village nestled in the bodacious bosom of the valley. But beyond it, a dark and ancient castle lurks. Gingley!
If I was sealing away the Dragon Lord, it would be in an inconspicuous ruin, such as that castle, right over there. Yeah.
Shield above your health. Pretty sweet.
Lost hope.
Ahead, you hear the roar of raging fire and the clackety-clackety of bones!
We're here to save the village!
Ooh, the village is already ransacked and crawling with skilly men.
We're here to avenge the village!
That's a job well done.
Wizard who has seen 20 sides of the world. You floated like a leaf upon the Wibblestone winds. You spoke the vanishing words at Holcron's Pass. Just because you've retired to this anonymous village doesn't mean you've lost your magic. You can just master this ice spell again.
An extra powerful skeleton arises!
A badass!
That wants to be free! Don't worry.
I'll get you! Turn my head into a song!
Whoa!
go walk away.
A single villager remains alive in the carnage. But she looks bad, baby. She looks like she's about to die.
Might as well save her, peasant ass.
Thank you for saving my peasant ass, stranger. How can I ever repay you?
As much as it kills me to refuse payment, I'm afraid I'm on an urgent quest to prevent the return of the Dragon Lord.
You're a fate maker! I knew the Queen would send us a hero! The tomb is in the crypt below Castle Harrowfast. You must hurry before his minions find it.
The tomb is inside a crypt. The perfect hiding place.
May the Queen's favor see your noble quest through. Whew, my peasant ass is killing me!
The ruins of Castle Harrowfast are just out yonder. Which is fantasy for Sane. It's over there, baby!
I sense the Dragon Lord's presence! His tomb is somewhere beneath these ruins! Find him, fellow skeleton!
Wait. I thought we already beat the Dragon Lord.
What? That was forever ago!
He's a necromancer!
Hard to legit kill him to death. After you guys went bony toe-to-toe, Queen Butt Stallion locked his butt away in a dusty tomb for a few hundred years.
Oof, he's gonna be a cranky boy.
Talking skeleton!
Upon yonder parchment. Verily, 'tis a poem! Surely the author would be glad to see its safe return.
Embers in the hearth, coats lain at the door, wine set for the guests. Pour, pour.
For the rest of that poem, simply walk your little leggy legs to the tavern in Brayhoof. When you got more than one gun, you can switch between them. Keeps combat spicy, like jambalaya!
So, Tina, maybe after this quest, I could be the Bunker Master. I've been working on a campaign. It's got orcs and kissing.
Tina, don't play no more, okay? But it's all good. I got megatons of questicles simmering up in my brain sauce, baby.
Going to eat your brains!